Good morning to all of you.
Good morning.
And welcome to this felicitation ceremony. Which company do you think is the most innovative in the world?
Google
is one answer. Apple? Well, Apple indeed is the most innovative company in the world today. And because of their path-breaking innovations that they've been doing one after another, they are also the most valuable company today in the world. So that's the kind of impact which innovation can bring about within an organization and the way we see the world. Now again, these are very, you know, revolutionary innovations. And we don't get to see them every now and then. They happen maybe once or twice in a lifetime. But what is more important in today's internet age is not these grand novel innovations, but those little innovations that we can do in every aspect, in every activity. And we keep doing it frequently, every day, every week, every month. Those are the kind of little innovations which can make a huge impact in any organization. That's the kind of thought process we had, and we thought that, you know, let us try to focus on these little innovations that we can bring about in our operation, and let us also try to hear from the entire team as to what all they would like to do, how, so that we can get some fresh perspectives. And with that thought in mind, we introduce this concept of new idea. This one new idea contest that we had, you know, set up in the meet. And we were really overwhelmed with the kind of response that we got and the kind of enthusiasm which came about, from all the participants. So my compliments to all the participants, and my sincere thanks to all of them who made this a huge success. We have to continue to nurture endless learning in whatever we do. And that's something which I would urge all of you to do, and also motivate your team to continue the learning process, to continue to ideate, and more importantly, encourage them to share their ideas. Because any good idea is no good at all if it is not shared. So I would request all of you to encourage this particular culture among your team, and I hope that we all will work together to make sure that we do those little innovations in every aspect of our operation so that we can take our company into the next orbit. Thank you so much. So the first prize in this, the best idea, goes to Vidya for the project health program.
Yes, look this way.
Fantastic. Amazing.
And the runner-up in this category is Gaurav Malhotra.
Great job, great thoughts. Wonderful.
The next category was for incremental business growth. And the winner in this category is Shanta Karam.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations, voucher and some money.
And the runner-up in this category was Rishabh Chuk.
Very good.
For his idea about how we can generate more business through social media like LinkedIn and so on. Okay, that now, as I said, that, you know, we had participants from all across the globe. So in the other category, which is for new business ideas, both the winner and the runner-up were actually from overseas team. So we have them here on video conference. So Girish, so congratulations, Girish, for you have been adjudged as the winner in the new business idea category.
This is your certificate. Who should I give it
your
to?
Your certificate and the award. He already has it. And the runner-up in this category was Sanjay Gahija.
Good morning.
Thank you, sir.
So you have been just the runner-up in the new business idea category. Congratulations.
Okay, thank you all. And I must compliment all the people who presented these fantastic ideas. Ideas are like sparks. If that spark is lit at the right time and is fueled adequately, it can turn into a raging fire, which can take the world by a storm. It is absolutely certain that every person who's sitting here and every person who's part of Eastern Software Systems is brilliant, and they have hundreds of ideas in their heads. Each idea in itself has the power to impact us tremendously. So my request to all those people who generated those ideas is to follow up on those ideas, as well as for the people who are the audience of those ideas, whether in HR or in the product development or in the sales team, to continuously look at them, chase them, and bring them to fruition. That is the motivation for us. That is the spark that will take this company to its greater heights. Thank you very much. It's been a wonderful experience.